Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. We have to tackle these tasks, which I'm going to do with help of a walkthrough map. Sorry, guys. I'm not going to comb every planet for hours on end looking for these things which are not marked in your quest log, and we have no idea where they are. So, but anyway, I came back on here from the Nexus. Because I'm like, well, I'll start out here the way I usually do, even though I signed off on the Nexus, right outside the Tempest. And Callow said PB wanted to see me, so she probably wants to go somewhere or do something, like everyone else wants to go for a drink or play soccer or something after we finish their loyalty mission. They want to bond even more with me. It's so sweet. Anyway, so she probably wants that. Let me check emails. Return supply? No, nothing. Okay. Let me do this real quick. I don't know if you guys find this interesting or not, but I'm going to check the AVP stuff and do the strike team missions. 100 Milky Way research data. Minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. That's it. I can't deploy anything else at this time. Yeah, good. Enough of this. Debriefing. Zulu team for acquiring enemy research. This is our first Zulu team. Successful. This is the new Zulu team for obtained dead drop data. They're still babies. Successful. They have had two successes. No failure so far. Echo team for sabotaging weapon shipment. Successful. And hotel team scouting the unknown. Successful. Sweet. So this Milky Way research data. Ditto. Helios research data. A venom gun. Suburanium. Fluorite. Copper. A lot of stuff. More copper. You never catch me, a dirty copper. Credits. Credits. Did I, like, not claim these the last couple times or something? More credits. Credits. An Omniblade. Carnifex. Assault rifle. I think that is. More credits. More credits. Credits. Shell filaments. Magnesium. And more shell filaments. Yay! Stuff. Alright, so anyway, this one expires in 36 minutes. Is this the one that's really hard to do? No. Okay. Well, we better do this then. I'm gonna send our new Zulu team for this. So, I don't know if it's a new one. Expire so soon. An engineering team is en route to a critical mission, and we believe the mission plan has leaked. Get to the mission site and take out any hostiles before the team arrives. Yeah, this stuff is repeating. I pretty much suspected that. Sabotage the enemy. That's 12 and a half hours. 16, 20, 4 and a half. Obtain decryption key. Send echo team. We've been unable to break the enemy's recent encryption protocols. Hit their listening post and obtain an encryption key before they can destroy their own data. Yeah, the fools. Alright. 16 and a half, 8 and a half hours. Enemy plans. Ooh. Yeah, we're not doing that. So what's the next 12 and a half hours, probably? Sabotage the enemy? We'll take the more experienced Zulu team for that. We've spotted a large enemy force with gaps in their security. Sneak in and take out their supplies to leave them vulnerable. Yes, sir. Alright, 16 and a half. 20. We've got two things for 16 and a half. This one's the better one. This one's an Apex mission. Clear supply route. Less details. Yeah, not doing that. We'll do this 16 and a half expiring one. Disrupt enemy communications, right? Sensor has detected a transmitter that's relaying enemy communications. Dispatch a team to disable it. Sweet. Okay, so, wait. I just want to look, when do these things expire out? Like, when are we done? Just under 2 hours, Erina. Everything's done in just under 2 hours, so we'll come back here and do some more soon. But PP wants to see us, and then we're gonna tackle some miscellaneous. What do they call it? Additional tasks. I'm gonna clear that crap up.
Hey, PP.
Hey.
Hold that thought. Sit tight. I'll be right back.
All the thought of PB?
Don't worry. I'm not springing anything terrible on you. Actually, you be the judge.
What?
So, you and your team are like a fungus, you know? You look and smell funny and you grow in the weirdest places. And somehow, you've found root in my... Oh, it's so corny to say. In my heart. Ugh. I'm recording this so when I get antsy... And believe me, I will. Just sit my ass down and play it. Shut up, PB free card. Now, if there's anything you'd like to preserve for posterity, say it at the beach. Oh, and then join me in the meeting room. Beep.
Which one's better? Which one's the nicer thing? I appreciate it.
Welcome to the team, PB. Glad you've decided to stay.
So, the reason I wanted to talk to you all...
Uh-oh. Did you mutiny and jettison, Ryder?
No such luck. She just showed up.
I'm safe, guys.
She did ambush me, but I survived. No harm, no foul.
I just want to say, whether you all know it or not, I've had one foot out the door since I got here. And, well, that's gonna stop.
Yay.
I'm proud and happy to be part of this team. This family. That's really it.
Okay.
Clap?
About time you caught up, kid.
Yeah, you're one of us, whether you like it or not.
Well, great. So, my place is an utter mess. Who wants to help me clean it up?
Oh,
think I left the stove on.
I got stuff to do.
I'm making ice.
Yeah.
It's an ungotten holiday.
Reports don't file themselves.
Helping Liam make ice.
I'm gone.
But
helping Liam make ice.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
Pending vid calls. Is in more than one? I don't wanna. No, I only have this. I'd hit that thing and I'd be calling everyone together to do the main quest. I'm not doing that just yet. Journey so far. It's gonna be PB, of course. PB has wholeheartedly embraced her place on the Tempest and your team. She's become a trusted teammate and inseparable friend who would rather explore the galaxy's mysteries with you by her side. Oh, how sweet. So I didn't have the love option. We would have had more options to answer after the beep if I had not been romancing Suvi, I'm sure. So... nothing new, right? Okay. Let me go just double check on her. Make sure she doesn't want to get a drink somewhere or something. And then we will, we're gonna tackle those tasks.
Heya! What's shaking?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
I know it. Alright, let's do this thing. Excuse me. Is he knocking over stuff in there? Now first I'm gonna head to Eos. I'm gonna go in order of all this crap. Eos. Pythias system. So, I'll see you guys there. Okay, so on Eos, doing the naming the dead, we missed this guy back here, and I don't know who that... there's some Clancy guy standing over there. We missed him. Now, obviously, I've... for all these tasks, I've gotten a few of them. I just haven't finished them. I don't think I finished any of them. So, we're missing a few out of a little bit more. For all I know, I might be just missing one, and then I'm gonna say, screw it! But anyway, who's this?
Site 1 main building door code is acquired, Pathfinder.
Not the important part, Sam. Lexi, got another name for you. Harwell, Theo J.
I'll send it along to the Nexus, Pathfinder.
Cause of death, blast of the heart, most likely from Ket weaponry. DNA matches initiative member Harwell, Theo J. So this is here, which you want to see on the map. This is at the Promise site, the first research station you get to on Eos. I just want to quickly talk to this guy. Who are you? Oh, he sells stuff. Okay. Oh, I can sell salvage. What's that?
Here was expensive, Pathfinder. It's worn all of us down, not just our shuttles.
Okay. Next. Okay, we're at the resilience site, and there's supposed to be one right here, but apparently it bugs out after you scan it. That's what they said, so hopefully I've already scanned this one. I did come in here and someone said, oh, more dead or something like that. So it's supposed to be here, and just for reference, on the map, resilience site there. So it's by this building, and then these things. Okay, so this one is just south of that body, which is over there, so I just jumped up here. Still here at the resilience site. This one I already got, at least. Ilar Thisa, or Thisa, whatever. So it's another one. Okay. Yeah, they're completely acting like I haven't scanned them yet. So this is just... I was up in that building, found that Asari there. The other guy's supposed to be over there. And this one's here. I think this was the first body I found. So yeah, I've already found that one. Okay, here's another one along this road up top. As you can see, I already found this one as well. Tegan Avante. Okay, here's another one. At the central monolith here. Bloop. I've already found this one as well. Amira S. Pavlov. Okay, I found the last one. We're here at that Ket complex by this tower here, which is the southernmost tower. You can see over there, that's where you drive up the road. And on this side is the Ket, not Ket, Remnant Monolith. So back through here, and I think in here, right, you've got this guy. This should finish up my quest.
Anton, cool. Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
Cause of death, exsanguination. Multiple incisions and bruises suggest the Ket performed an autopsy while the victim was still alive. DNA matches initiative member Anton, Darren T. Naming the dead. Complete. Yeah, so that was it for EO. So now we're on Cold Voeld once again. This one I'm gonna do is Subjugation. Destroy the Ket devices. Now unfortunately these aren't at fixed locations. There's five of them that you have to get. I think I only got one. And they're split among 10 different Ket installations. Now one I found is up like around here. So I'm gonna fast travel there and check that one out. Okay, so yep, we're pretty close to that. And there's the canister. You have to get close enough. It actually shows up on your map. I'm pretty sure this wasn't in the early patches. I think you just have to shoot it?
These devices seem to be extracting remnant data and sending it to a single location.
Can we track it down?
It's heavily encrypted. I may be able to break it with more information.
So we gotta find more. Well, while I'm here, we found this Angaran device.
It seems this bug's connection to the Resistance was through a deactivated mobile device.
Where's that device now?
I'll need more data in order to locate it.
So that's another quest. This bug's purpose is to feed Ket data to a communication link, which is then transmitted to the Resistance. The link, however, has been disabled. Which one is that? Must be this one. Locate and scan Resistance bug in Ket camps. Okay. Okay, it was over here. I think. We were just over there. I think he said it was over here.
Detecting Ket technology here.
Time to go boom boom. So it doesn't have to be at a Ket installation, it can be at Remnant Ruins.
Encrypt the data receiver. I need more input.
Of course you do. Okay, I just found another one at this Remnant Ruin. I had to fight some remnants, so as you see it's just almost exactly north of this forward station here.
The encryption of the Ket data receiver is 84% complete.
One more should do it.
Cool.
Remnant pillars. Bound to be a few lurkers.
Waking up!
Technology here.
Right. That's what they say, detecting cat technology. I was trying to catch him saying that.
Fence it down. Take it out.
We got them all? Alright. So maybe this is the last one.
Encryption complete. The cat devices were transmitting data to a location on Voeld. Updating your system with the nav point.
Good work, Sam.
You mean there's an additional nav point? Oh. Another cat device? Okay, so he has an actual nav point for that one. Okay. I guess now he knows where they all are.
Life support is stable.
A lot easier with a marker to guide us. Are we supposed to go in there? We've been in there though. Apparently not. That noise. You can land there. I'm just looking for my nav point.
There's cat in there.
In there?
Pathfinder, I detect cat among the salvage.
That? What this? Oh, this. Oh. Another vault? Seriously? Another vault. I had no idea. Alright. That's cool. I didn't think that was gonna happen. I mean, I am.
This place is crawling with cat. There must be a reason.
It's not that much. I have been following a walkthrough, but I've just been going, you know, one at a time. I thought all I had to do was get all the little dots on that map. Oh. Immediately, okay.
Down you go.
Ooh!
The cat was feeding data to that console.
That scared the crap out of me. That really scared me for some reason. God damn. Okay. Well, I had no idea we'd be uncovering another vault here. Into this console? Anything else to see? Alright.
Any news? What were they doing here?
Analyzing. They were gathering data in an attempt to weaponize the remnant.
They weren't analyzing.
They what? Were they successful?
Not yet. There are more output devices in the area. Destroying them will ensure their work goes unfinished.
Okay. Where are these? Oh, I need... I need a map of the vault, not the vault, not the outside. Like that surprises you. That was easy, he was just standing there. I almost feel bad. AR Tactical Scope 7.
Cat! Damn it!
You have to say cat every time? Like, what do you think we're gonna fight down here? When there's all cat. Oh. Cat, damn it. Alright, so... yeah, I was messing around, guys, and I took this turbocharge to improve thermal clip efficiency and boost weapon firing rates, blah blah blah. I took all the points in that. 20% recharge speed instead of duration. 15 gun damage rather than accuracy stability. Plus 80% clip size bonus instead of these rate of fire and clip size. So. And I took... I think that's all I took there. I took grenade. That's a power, I think. And biotics, I took shockwave and I've replaced shockwave where I had singularity. So singularity is really slow, I find, so I mean it's neat, but it's the one I use least often. Oh, I see you. So that was not effective. It doesn't target, I don't think, it just goes straight ahead. Why, thank you. And they're wraiths. Okay. Nothing much to scan here. Oh. I guess it doesn't...
We got them all.
It's horizontal only, I think. It doesn't affect things currently being lifted in the air. Which is a shame. Okay, so we have to destroy these. Maybe I should back up a little. Output devices. Of course. They're very good at hide and seek, aren't they? That's got hurt. Oh, I thought I killed. Oh, that's another one. Jeez. Oh. There's a lot of friggin' wraiths over here. Anointed. That wasn't really... Yeah, I might stop using that. Creepy sounds. What's this? What is that? Oh, a remnant data core.
The remnant builders really love their boxes, huh?
Now, the thing with the remnant data cores, I don't think we can finish that. Although I got one here. And I peeked, there's another one we can find in a place we haven't been to yet. So that's five? That's five we'll have? Data cores. Or in subjugation. The cat have attempted to weaponize the remnant with little success. To stop the research, you need to destroy their output devices. But I was working... Right, remnant data cores. 4 out of 9. So I'm probably going to be able to get a fifth, but most of them are, you find them in the vaults, and I don't think we can get back there, or if we can, they're not there. Apparently that's what I've heard. And you can find them when you destroy some or all of the architects, the remnant architects, which unfortunately we've done that too, so I missed a lot, so I don't think I can complete the remnant cores, but I got another one, which is sweet. I didn't expect that to happen. Oh. Oh, some remnant research data. Get that. Oh god, she does that. She just stands there and it lets herself get electrocuted. PB is really strange. Very strange. Things are always farther away than they seem to be. Cat! See, I missed that because it doesn't target. What? Is he praising me for leveling up?
I detect no further output devices, Pathfinder.
Yay.
The signal is offline.
Good. Send a message to the Resistance. Let them know what the Ket were up to.
Acknowledged.
What's this? The exit this way. So that was cool, a little bonus thing, destroy more things. Just shoot a lot of things because hey, shooting things is fun. Oh wait, was there anything up here? No. So, another mini quest. turned into an actual quest. But a mini quest done nonetheless.
But there's Ket in there.
Where?